They were just like, hey, how can we screw our fans over? Biker DLC. Wait, we already did that. Let's do it again. Like, that's... I can't dig it. Like, eh.
Yeah, I don't got no other... I need to make another outfit. It's not fair. I'm nothing to lose.
Hey, don't get me wrong, Rockstar. I'm like the other guy that loves GTA. Love the GTA franchise. But, knock and knock, it's the same DLC. Knock, knock, knock.
I didn't know.
So, this guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Bolivia Bay.
Just had a fight?
You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Javi is kind of like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full Kermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels. I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. The cops are not that smart or motivated.
Schwarzman,
he's really... Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. Well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocento Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Then yeah, I'm gonna complain a little bit about the prices, not too much, just a little bit. This is a shot.
Let's get okay. Right. So they're all shot.
What was that? I just saw a big explosion.
They RPG'd the HUD. They RPG'd the HUD.
Why are we supposed to protect him, not kill him? Bro, these people, Now we don't got the cars. How about that?
Well, I'm just gonna steal a car because I don't have a car anymore, and they just ruined the whole purpose of being over here, which... I should have just invited her to the party. I don't even think that's a girl. I think that's a dude again. I want to invite her to the party, but I swear that's a dude. It's on my mind. Like, I don't want another dude in the party that has a girl character, and it's like... But the name of the girl is this guy. So, the guy is actually, if you're watching this video,
Bobby's not gonna come out of his hut until all the cops are gone. Gone, you understand? You might not want to let him know you're there until you've got it in hand. Oh yeah, and you're gonna need a boat to get him off the island. I'm guessing the cops won't need theirs when you're done with them.
Alright, I don't guess.
Give it up! You're surrounded!
Move back!
So, just... If you're watching. Alright, so...
Should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go.
Bro, wouldn't you think it's kind of cool if they had an update? You can, like, give your character, like, a voice.
I feel it would be great if you could actually come back in the game and talk.
Let's get out of here.
You are a crazy psychopath. No one cares what you're saying.
I see.
But
why did you walk
back to Michael? I feel like they should let us have our own time. Is that happening? Or like, give up.
Lock and all this will be for nothing.
Lester! Dead Crest, that, you asshole! I know his secrets. I know where the bodies are.
I could have had my car, but I don't have it.
So, you guys,
not it.
Me. Go. Come on.
How do you get out?
Come on, get out. He will not walk out. Please walk out of this.
Oh my god, did you get off of me?
You see that?
Oh. There we go. Come on. There we go. Come on, let's go. How do you get him in a good? Come on. I don't need all this back anyway. This nigga walk like he got time. Come on, let's go. Yo, you got a car?
You gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar.
I gotta run. Yo, you think I'm gonna make it across the Methadon if I go all the way around?
I haven't spent this long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good.
Stop it!
I don't know if you think I would make it.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't do anything!
Exactly.
I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it!
Yeah,
I knew that was. I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass?
Yeah, I thought you
I take rogue kills and trash kills over IAA mind control drugs any day I would.
Drop-off yet?
I did.
Oh, wait. Why didn't you just touch the yellow thing?
Because I didn't lose them. I was like, ha, funny. Apparently.
What? That's dumb. I've touched the thing and I had cops on me and this dude happened. The cops just went away. Back at the point and I have to find the damn car.
I mean, it wouldn't have been hard if, you know, they didn't, like...
Fuck up the first time.
If I didn't screw me over, I'd have been straight. Like, I want her to come in this part because I'm so confused on what happened. Why'd you RPG it? And I don't want to say they're trolls, but, in this case, I kind of don't want that.
Army clear. Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
You know, why did you do that?
I'm gonna raise him. No, get him.
Never should have stuck my head out.
Just no,
it was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right.
Let's go. I was about to take it. Because I don't know.
Let's get out of here.
And however, I don't know what happened. I don't want that again.
I see.
Bye. 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 Bye.
See, actually, rather than hang right now, I'm gonna go ahead and
Lester Crest, you asshole! I know his secrets. I know where the bodies are buried.
Oh, yeah, they're calling me. He did like the most major. And we just gotta go. Like, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'ma just go. First time.
Hello.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello? Okay. Okay. So, you came to leave? Like, were y'all in the same party? Because I swear y'all was in the same party. Like, I don't even know what they're doing. Like, y'all can help me out just a little bit.
I'm gonna try to get him to follow me so I can just go ahead and get a car and just...
Nah, I think they literally just left, my nigga. I literally think they just ended the heist.
Yep, they left.
I don't know why, like, what was y'all just doing, like? Like, did y'all not know what y'all was doing, so therefore we just, like, did not know what we were doing at all? Like, I don't know, like, that's what I mean. Probably. I feel like that's what it was.
Velvet. Get out the kitchen. Velvet. Get out the kitchen.